Hello and welcome back to another episode of Adventurous Scenario. Is it Adventurous? Yeah, Adventurous Scenarios 1. Chicken's Courage. I'm here with Kaleo.
Hi.
And we just found the fourth ruby piece for this floor. And that gave us...
We got... Yeah, two extra hearts.
Two extra hearts, exactly. I have a cold and I hate it. Okay, I'll fight and break a spawner. Can we make it over to this? Oh yeah, we made it. I might die. It's too much stuff. Okay. It's down to like 2.5, I think.
There's another spawner.
Yeah. And there are some zombies stuck up there. Oh, and there's a spider coming.
I'm stuck with the zombie.
Good job.
Oh no, so many mobs.
I'll try and go to the spawner. Oh, come on. Really, I can't make that from the ground? I thought I could.
Where are they coming from?
Yeah, I think above. It's all very close here.
Yeah, they're coming from... Where's the spawner up here?
Some stuff spawned on the next floor, some creepers. Oh, and they are stuck in the cobwebs. Okay.
There's a boss fight.
Oh, there are boss fights too?
Yeah.
I'm stuck in a cobweb. I thought I could make that jump.
Did we miss something? No.
Well, there's nothing we can
to miss.
Much. I mean, there could be like a red chest somewhere with a health bar, but who cares?
There's an egg.
Oh, yes. I'll try again. No.
You wanna take the baby in the boss fight?
Sure.
No.
Alright, easy, normal, hard. Let's go with normal.
Yeah.
And we have the game options book. Is there no info box?
No.
Interesting. Okay, and that's
just try the boss.
Okay, so there's a blue block and the red block. Redstone and the lapis block. Or well, temporary health pots again, nice. Actually, get the health bar of the guy. No, what's happening?
Something is above us.
Oh, what do they box? What do they do? What is going on? I'm confused. Okay, they all ran away. What is it? Okay, it's actually going down the health now. It wasn't going down for a while there.
Something weird spawned.
A burning zombie riding. Something. It's interesting. They all burned to death. Now there's no chickens.
They should help us.
That might be something that's actually a 1.10 change, because I don't think the mobs are supposed to burn. It feels like it's a glitch, and that might be like something that changed in. Boss gets enraged, really? What does it even mean? But it's fast.
Yeah.
Stuff, okay. That's usually like in World of Warcraft, boss gets enraged if you take too long.
Okay.
So maybe we are slow here. Maybe it's just a normal thing that happens like at 20% or 25% health. A fierce foe has fallen. Nice. This place has gotten dangerous. Well, not really, we just killed everything. Need to get to the root of it all. So we're going down toward the root, towards the roots of the tree, I guess. Is it? Do we get more? No, that's it. Okay, yeah, so I'm pretty sure the mobs are not supposed to burn.
What changed?
I don't know, maybe there's, I don't know how he did it that they don't burn. Usually you would give them a hat, but maybe there's like a tag or something that changed, or something weird. I don't remember, there was a thing in Terrorist Tor as well that didn't let the mobs burn, right? There were daylight spawners and stuff like that.
Yeah, they had all hats on.
Yeah, maybe just, I don't know, maybe they are supposed to burn, but it doesn't feel like they should be on fire when they spawn. I'll check out someone else on YouTube, I guess, and see if they're always burning or not. But it doesn't feel like it's a huge thing. Like we could have done this with normal mobs as well. Like it's a little bit of an advantage for sure, but it's not like a big deal, I think. The barrier block, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess we go.
Only down. Can go down.
Is there water down there? I can't see. There is.
I can't see my. See the chicken.
But there's like a. There's a floor here. I'm just checking it out. There's nothing, I think.
Okay. Going straight down.
What is this red block matter? I don't know, I'm not even there. Could it be corruption? There's something here. There's an Easter egg. I think. That is eating away at the trees. How far down are you? Can you come back up? No, it's too far, I think. I'll just hit the. There's a button here on the command block, and there are like Easter eggs on the floor. So I'm assuming this is an Easter egg. I'm gonna hit the button and see what happens. Ooh. Did you disconnect completely? Yes, she did. Okay. So we'll be right back once Kirio is back. And here we are again, Kirio's back. And she made it back up here and got the particles, so we both have the cool.
Now we are cool chickens.
Yeah, super cool chickens. And we have some more eggs, let's see. No.
No?
No. Oh! There we go.
Now we have a super cool baby.
Yeah.
Let's eat particle too.
Alright, there we go. Let's go down there. I wasn't even down there yet, so let's see. There's Snellrek. Oh, maybe that wasn't a good spot for the baby chick. Might have to push it off.
Can we do it?
I mean, we should be able to. There's water underneath us, so we should be fine, right? Plus it's a chicken, oh, it doesn't even take 4 damage anyway. I'm just gonna float down, right? Ah, it's in the corner. Oof. Come on. You can do it.
Is it following me or you?
Not sure. Well, I'll back off. If it follows me, it's following me. If not, it's following you.
I think it's following me.
Okay, maybe you go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I jumped. It almost fell. Oh, now it's following me? What? Now it's falling.
Oh yeah, we did it.
Nice.
Flying.
Yeah, it's kind of unfair that we can't do that.
We're just pretending to be chickens.
Yep. Alright, so let's get out of the water here. Oh, there's a... Is that an info box thing?
No, it's the teleport back up.
Oh, it's the teleport back up, okay. And let's... Get out of here. I don't know if there's a reason to go back up other than the Easter egg. Maybe that's just for the Easter egg. It's probably for, like, yeah, if there's more than one player and one player finds it, then the other player can just teleport back up.
Yeah.
That's good. Okay. Oh, there's a chump right here. Poor baby chicken. Maybe all alone.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice knowing you.
Grow up safely.
Yeah, it should be fine. Ow. Arrows.
That's really close.
Kind of hit them off, but they are not falling. Alright. I mean, it's just gonna stay... Did it fall off? No. It stayed over there, right? It didn't fall off.
No, it walked away.
Oh yeah, it's over there. It's sad. It's disappointing. But he's gonna be fine. He's gonna grow up, and then he's gonna just float down there. Landing on a hay bale reduces fall damage. I actually knew about that. You did too, right?
Yeah. You told me last time. Oh, they pushed me off.
Guys, I did destroy a spawner here. Not sure if there's another one. Feels like there's another one. Okay. Is that the hint we got? No, yeah, that's the hint we got. Alright. Okay, there's another spawner over there. And there's a bunch of zombies coming for us. Oh yeah, in Terra Restore, the mobs had their own head as a head. Now I remember.
Yeah.
You said head, but it didn't click.
Skull.
Yeah. That should still work. I don't know. Okay, looks like another gate we have to open. Not sure if there's anything up here, but I'm gonna check. No. Oh, there's a skeleton over there. So maybe there is something up on that next branch. I'm not sure if we can get there from here. Looks like it's pretty far. And pretty high, most importantly. Yeah, no, I don't think we can make that. Maybe from this side. Yeah, I can make it from this side. A bunch of spawners over here. Creepers and zombies, it looks like. The red chest. Creepers have speed? I think so. Look very fast. There we go. Four more creepers. Yeah, they definitely have some sort of speed. Okay, red chest. Yeah, health pot. I didn't even use any of my temporary health pots during the boss fight.
No. Me neither.
I never use potions. Well, almost never, I guess. Is there a way up? Yeah, I don't think so. I mean, there could be something up there. Actually kind of looks like... No, I don't think so. Is there another spawner here? There's a bit of skeleton down here.
I don't know. I don't see one.
Oh, how did he hit me? Maybe he just fell off or something. Where are you even? I don't know where you are. I lost
you. I'm climbing tree.
Oh, this tree, okay. The skeletons? Did you kill that spawner up there already? Did you kill the spawner over there?
No.
But there were some skeletons there.
I shoot the skeletons.
Yeah, but how did they get there if there's no spawner there? I don't see a spawner.
I don't know.
That's interesting.
Maybe it's hidden.
Maybe. Or maybe they're just like spawned to be annoying. By the map maker. Ah, that was not a good jump. I think I slipped off the control key.
That's so weird up here. Oh. Don't think I can make that jump.
I don't know where we jump. I mean, you could jump like there.
But then you're stuck.
Yeah, but then you're stuck. Because we still have the two block hitbox, right?
Yeah.
I'm not imagining that. That's a thing, right? Yeah, we can't. Oh, well, this is 1.5 anyway. Yeah, but I can't go up here. No, we have to block hitbox. It's not like we can walk out and then jump from there or something.
If we fell down, we have to go up all the way.
Yeah, unless you catch the tree on your way down. I don't really know where to jump to. This looks really high up.
Let's yeah.
I hit my head twice. I hate that. That's the worst thing in Minecraft. Hitting your head.
Oh no!
Did you get close or...?
Yeah, it was really close.
Well, I didn't really get close at all. I hit my head right away and then that was that. It's kind of hard to control the flying.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's sort of the point. It's not supposed to be super easy. Because you can't actually properly fly. Selecting the wing, it's a feather on the wing. Too late. I'm already too low. Time it better. Like right there. Might be a bit of lag too, actually. I feel like it should like trigger a bit earlier. I made it up here like first try and now I can't do it. I keep messing up this easy jump right here. It also feels like sometimes like you get more elevation, like sometimes you jump higher or something.
Yeah.
What am I doing wrong now? I can't figure it out.
I'm trying now the weird jump again.
Switch to late there.
Oh, I did it.
Nice. Maybe you get a checkpoint and I can just kill myself. Okay, so where did you jump to?
Right in the middle.
I don't know. It's not that hard.
No.
Now I'm stuck under the broccoli again. I hate that. Okay.
There's a button to shoot.
Yeah, you can do it. Believe in you. Nice. Oh yeah, we need to go back to that gate. I almost forgot about that. No rubies yet, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's suspicious. That's very suspicious. Is there something we didn't check in here? It still feels to me that there's something over here. Maybe there are like slabs here.
Yeah.
It feels like that's like somewhere we need to go. I'm gonna check real quick up here. I mean, I can get up there, maybe. And there are skeletons here too. Like it really feels like something, but it doesn't. I don't see anything. Well, guess we have to move on.
Yeah.
The slab's here too. It really feels like something's up on the tree branches here, but there's nothing. And the way the rubies work, they can't really be that hidden. There has to be a room for them, basically.
Yeah.
Okay, leapers. You remember
those? Are you outside?
I went through the gate. It opened on the left side. Can you come in? I'm fighting like 1,000 mobs. Yeah.
I killed the spawner.
You remember the leapers from?
Yeah.
They're leaping around.
Oh.
Okay. Is that everything? No. That should be it now. Another spawner right there.
Pipa.
Yeah, got it. What's throwing? Oh, okay. Oh, there's a pitch or something.
Yeah.
We don't use potions.
I used it.
Alright. Probably another spawner right here somewhere, because millions of things spawn in the corner. Oh yeah, it's probably hidden underneath this slab here.
Oh nice, yeah, it is.
Going up this thing, just check. Because the thing is, it just needs to be like, yeah, a one block gap, like the one at the intersection there. To hide a room for the ruby.
Tree sap.
Oh nice. Zombies behind me. There's some creepers following you up there. I don't know if they can get to you. Got that spawner. Oh, I spawned some sap again. That's bad. I'm stuck. Here we go.
Oh wow.
Check the other way first. Oh, well, the room itself looks really big. Okay, that's the next gate, I think. Are they angry? No, but they are. Are you here?
No, where did you go?
Oh, here.
See you.
There's the. Yeah, I think they were in terrorist door as well.
Yeah, they were. Starts
the burning stuff.
They killed themselves. They die.
Yeah, but they probably spawn again. Maybe I can get that spawner. Can.
Is he angry? No.
No, he's just walking. I get the other spawn. Alright, that should be it. Yeah, if they don't spawn angry pigmen are not that scary. Oh, are you angry actually? No.
No.
He just came right at me and then he turned around. Only two, no three left. Takes too long. There we go. Is it our farm? Oh, you laid an egg. I'll get it. Yeah, I think that's our farm. Alright, so that's the next gate, presumably.
Okay.
And it's clear now, so whatever. It's, I guess it's a good place to start. So we're probably looking for some buttons again. Okay, so there are three ways to go.
This way.
We can go across there. I see spawners. We can go up there, and we can go down on the other side. Maybe let's go up here real quick. Just take a quick look, because this looks like it's a dead end here. Skeletons in here. They'll spawn off, but oh, they can't get out. Stuck. Nice. Alright, and there's the spawner.
There's the chest.
Okay.
Getting another potion.
Here's some creepers. Don't know where they are. Is that blow up next to me or next to you?
Okay, where? Outside? Yeah.
There's a what's it called? Ruby piece. Can't get to it. Ah. Oh, maybe from up here.
Where?
Oh, all the way up. Yeah, there it is. I think, yeah, up on the piston and then Or maybe, yeah, up on that block, and then up on the piston, and then up here is the easiest way to go.
There's a creeper coming.
Whatever. Not gonna get you. Oh,
you sure?
Maybe he is. No. Did I block you? I'm sorry. I might have. It never looked like you hit my hitbox there. Alright, there's a ruby piece. 1 out of 4. Alright, and. Oh yeah, it's, yeah, we have the extra 7 minutes, I almost forgot. So, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.
Bye bye.